Martha, come here a moment.
Look. That wasn't there this morning, was it?
No. The Andersons took their antenna with them when they moved.
It's a star of luck.
What?
Ham radio operators. You know what they do to radio and television reception.
Daddy.
Yeah, Ella?
I don't know what's the matter, but I was listening to my radio while I was studying, and all of a sudden it began picking up these weird forces.
Ham radio operators.
Well, is there anything we can do about it, or we just have to live with it?
Well, there's one thing we can do. We can make sure they've got a license to operate.
Oh, well, do you think you should, Stu? I mean, those men seem so kind of threatening somehow.
Beanie.
I'm Stu Tillman. Live over next door. Been having a little trouble over there with my electricity. It fades on and off. Now, you boys don't happen to be ham radio operators, do you? What's so funny?
Big Daddy wants to know what's so funny.
Who are you boys, anyway?